Okay, greetings, my friends. Happy Monday. Thanks for stopping by. So I hope you don't do what I just did. Let me give you a warning. So I'm at work right now. I come out. I'm on a little break. I think I'm going to reach in the fridge and get me a nice cold beverage to sip on, maybe a snack. Reach in the fridge and I know something's wrong. Fridge has not been on for a while. This food doesn't feel very cold. Well, I had just filled that fridge up yesterday with like $50 worth of food. Sometime in the night, the cigarette lighter comes unplugged on it, so it shuts off and I don't know it until just a few minutes ago. So I got a project going on under here now. I am rerouting the wiring where it won't go near the foot of the bed because I think what happened is in the middle of the night, I kicked some blankets off. And maybe my foot got down in there or something, but it knocked the cigarette lighter plug out. So I'm wrapping it up with tape, some duct tape around that thing so it won't come unplugged anymore. And I'm just rerouting it under the batteries under here. Always something going on under there. So that's what the mess is. Oh, and I got a new rug to lay down. It just seems a little more homey with a little runner in here. And if it lasts, I guess, 3 months, that'll be great. $7, that's not bad. So I am full of dust right now. Man, our warehouse is full of dust. They've been in there doing sheetrock work and spackling and all that. I think it's got in my eyes. My eyes are really red. And coughing up a lung. Yeah, these little paper masks we've been wearing around for COVID, they don't do anything. You need a N95 mask. So, you know how much smaller a virus is than sheetrock dust. And if the sheetrock dust is getting through there, the virus is getting through there. But I don't have any N95 masks, so I've been making do with what I got. So, there's my warning. Check your refrigerator plug. Wrap some duct tape around it. Make sure it won't come undone on you in the middle of the night and let all your food spoil. It might be cool enough. I have tons of sandwich meat and cheeses and all kind of things, perishable items in there. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not gonna eat it, even though I think it might be okay. I'm just gonna throw it all out. And I'll go back to the grocery store after work this evening. What a waste, man. Just filled it up yesterday, too. So, that's my warning to you today. Take care. Be well. Smash the bell. Bye.